Welcome to diplomacyindia.com. Today, this evening, we have Minister of Tourism from Bulgaria, Nikolina Angelkova, and the Ambassador of Bulgaria in India, Mr. Doykov. So welcome here, Minister and Ambassador. Welcome to Diplomacy India. Now, I'd like to know what brings you to India. How you came to India, what was the purpose, what is the stated purpose, and what have you done on this visit?
First to say, and my purpose, of course, is to boost the tourism opportunity amongst our two countries. India is one of our main targeted markets, prosperous market, where I think we have a lot of undiscovered potential. And my mission here is to show Bulgaria and to the audience that opportunities exist. So far, I have met the Minister of Tourism and
okay, ma'am, how do you view your outcome, I mean, the outcome of this visit, how do you view it? Yeah, so Your Excellency. Okay, so Your Excellency,